It's Emmanuel.
And you're watching Archimania once again. This is part two of the Bahamian Mall when it's almost Christmas time. It's so good. You hear that music?
Wow. See, this is what the Bahamas has for everyone.
And this is what it's all
about.
Get
a picture of the sign, the Mall at Marathon. You see? Yeah. Slowly. Santa, go in. See the sign that says Mall at Marathon? Don't get no pictures.
Wait, where's the mall? Okay.
Slowly. Yes.
The mall at
Hand. And then do this.
Where is Aunt Annie?
Don't get me. Don't get the faces. Don't get any faces. See Santa. Do that. Get the Santa set up.
Wait, he's real? Oh, sorry, it's a real person.
Yeah.
Oh.
The Santa.
Guys, this is the Bahamian Christmas.
This is what the Bahamas.
They have so much in store.
Mighty power.
Alright, there's so many stores. Airsoft,
Kelly's.
There's Crown Jewels.
Slim's. Dollar Plus.
Some of them. Don't go catch his face. See, let them see. They go. See, don't catch no face. Move it. Oh, you get the boy, the baby.
You see, because I was doing it how I thought it was good.
But I just want them to see it.
See. Okay, go ahead, Jimmy.
So, guys, we are super excited for Christmas since it is the 19th and everything. We just have to wait. 16 more days.
9 more days, guys. 9 more days until Christmas.
Okay, good.
I am so excited, guys. We will wish you a very...
Don't get me in that.
A very merry Christmas. And look, so Auntie Annie's. That name after our mother.
Yes. What do they make? Best pretzels in the world. Oh, a bow tie store?
Yeah.
Bow ties, whatever you're interested in, wigs, weaves. Bahamian men like to look nice.
And nice and swag, because Bahamian people like swag.
That's where you get your matching shirts.
That's where you get your matching shirts, ties.